Marcus's prayer. I have experienced the noiseless emptiness of flight. Knowing I am in control, yet so much out of my control. I know that I touched the untouched heavenly heights. These virtues and liberations only now can I extol. And yet, after just one moment, I live confined to a room, a chair, a bed. It is no consequence to the same view through the same window. I am tied. With no change, no hope, no healing in pretense. Help me, Lord, to embrace the new me that I struggle to call life. Help me find the strength to accept the future is too bleak to see. Help me to embrace a new life that is not to give up. No, never.